walks into the bathroom and takes a shower, Annie Goldman. Then Annie Schwartz walks in to say hi, and now she owes me a beer. Then she says, okay, Harriet, last night we left creative writing after we did our play, even though it was canceled. We had the tape recorder we used in the play with us, and we had it on while I described in terms that turned to Woody Allen style what I saw as we walked from the art barn to the dorm. The crescent moon was up and Annie's coat was brushing on the tape recorder, so that's all we heard when we got back to the dorm. To
Quirky Matter.